This is Lynn from WisconsinGarden.net. I hope you enjoy our next episode. If you do, give me a thumbs up. If you've got comments or questions or tips, let me know at Lynn@WisconsinGarden.net. Bye for now. Hello, Lynn from WisconsinGarden.net. I had a surprise this year. I'm home doing my thing, and in the mail, what should I get as a surprise from my husband but a heating mat for my seedlings. I've always been afraid to start my seedlings too early because it's cold out on the porch, and this will keep your flats, it says, 10 to 20 degrees warmer. So it'll cause your seedlings to grow faster and happier and stronger. Then, lo and behold, I found at Burpee Seeds, what is called a pot maker. Now you make your own planting pots out of newspaper, of all things. It's a neat little device. It comes two pieces, like a mortar and pestle. What you do is you take a piece of 10 inches by 3.5 inch paper.
What kind of paper?
Newspaper. Just plain old newspaper. You roll it, wrap this around the upper part. And
do you do it tightly?
Do not do it tightly because it'll be hard to get off. I like to put a little piece of tape on there because I've found if I don't, they do seem to fall apart. I was using Scotch tape. My husband scolded me. He said, that's not going to decompose. And he gave me some archival paper tape that should work just fine. You can get it at an art supply store. I would think you could also use paper medical tape, which you could get at a drugstore. Anyway, now that you've got that, you just carefully fold the edges down. And when I say careful, I just mean tightly. Fold the bottom down, and then you put this together, and you just give it a couple of turns. And that's all it's doing is folding the papers together. You can see how it's indented now. And then you pull your little pot off. You fill that with your potting soil. And when the plants are high enough and you're going to plant them, you do not have to remove them and disturb their roots. You can put this whole thing into the earth, cover it up to the top, and your plants don't even know that they've been moved. Goodbye for now. Gotta make some more pots.